Hey, thanks for trying out Zenhub. We're all about helping software teams get shit done. That's SHIP. Zenhub was started by developers who were frustrated by the fact that they couldn't manage projects effectively while staying in GitHub. I'm sure you've all been there, having to use a bunch of different tools so your product leader has visibility into your work, or being a product leader and having to hassle your team for updates. Once you're in Zenhub, connect your GitHub account. Connecting Zenhub and GitHub allows you to unlock all of Zenhub's features like async planning poker, workflow automation, sprints, and more. All your issues and pull requests are right here. But now you've got the added layer of Zenhub features that make your life way easier and help make your team more productive. If you're a project manager or a team lead, you can now see your team's GitHub issues and their status, so you won't need to hassle them for updates. You can also automate sprints, and if you don't finish during one sprint, the issues carry over to the next. If you're a developer, you can use Zenhub's suite of tools to save time. Need to vote on story points? Just use our planning poker feature to submit your votes asynchronously. Updated an issue, use your workflow automation to keep everyone up to date in multiple workspaces. And your organization's leadership is going to love the reporting features. So go ahead and get started by connecting your GitHub account. Just don't forget to grant Zenhub access to your repos. That's where the magic happens. And if you have any questions about how Zenhub accesses your GitHub data, be sure to check out our video on access and permissions.